Guys, Boogie back here with another video today. I'm going to be reviewing the Air Jordan 1 High OG Royals that dropped today. One of the best releases this year so far. Had to cop, still looking for a second pair to keep in the collection. One of my all-time favorite Jordans, so like I said, I definitely want a second pair. Not going to do too much talking, just going to get straight into this review, make it short and simple for you guys, and then there will be an on foot right after this, so stay tuned. Alright guys, so here we have it, your standard black and red Nike Jordan box. That all Air Jordan 1's come in, and it reads Air Jordan 1 Retro High OG, color code is 555-088-007, black, royal white, and this is a size 8.5, which is the size that I get in all my Retro 1's. My true size is a 9, but because 1's fit big, I get an 8.5 in all my Jordan 1's, and if not most Retros that I buy. And like I said, here's the box. And here we have the sneakers, simple but dope. You get your black leather, get that royal blue swoosh and that tumbled leather. The back panel has that tumble look as well. You have your wings logo up here on the top around the ankle collar. And black, you get the black along the side paneling. Royal blue on the toe box with that tumbled leather, and it's pretty soft. It's nice. Same thing on the medial side. Black laces, black tongue. Nike Air in the royal blue on the top of the tongue as well. You have your black ankle collar insides. No, it doesn't stamp the sizes or anything like that on the side like they do on the Bred 1s from this year, or last year, sorry. You have a white midsole with a blue Nike Air on the print. White midsole, royal blue sole with the Nike on the bottom. And here you have it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Please comment, rate, subscribe, like, and share. Let me know if you got these for retail. Did you buy just to sell? Did you have to pay a little bit of resale? Like I said, let me know what you think. If you want to stay tuned, there will be an on foot right after this.
Stay tuned.